to have some fun while learning thermodynamics, I have tried to show the same state space using a software package known as Blender. It's an open source software package using which you can do very nice animations. So here we have the same system, gas in a cylinder, the same state shown nicely in the three-dimensional state space, where the three coordinates are pressure, temperature and mass. You can see the rectangular parallelepiped, and hence the values of the pressure coordinate, which will be 20 bar, the temperature coordinate, which will be 14 degrees C, and the mass coordinate, which will be 20 kilogram. So this is the state space, and this is our thermodynamic state of our system represented by this orange point. It is not always necessary, nor is it very convenient, to use a three-dimensional state space. Quite often it is sufficient to represent it just on two dimensions, and we can have our state space and the state projected on any two-dimensional projection. For example, we can have the pressure temperature projection. You will see the pressure temperature projection here. Mass is not directly represented. Alternatively, we could have the mass temperature projection. Here, because the axes are mass and temperature, the pressure component is not projected. The third possibility is the pressure mass projection. Here you will notice that the two axes which remain are pressure and mass. The temperature axis doesn't get represented. I hope with this Blender animation, we are sure of what we mean and appreciate by thermodynamic state space. Thank you.